You don't get to kill someone simply because they're a drug dealer. You don't weigh a pastor's life over a teacher's life.
History will be made in the Kenosha Kid trial because the jury, when they finish their closing arguments,
I think we can also agree that we shouldn't have.
They're going to declare him guilty on the spot without even deliberating.
I want you to keep in mind that
they're going to declare this person guilty to be led to the gallows immediately.
To stop an active shooter.
I mean, this trial is a farce.
In fact, many people in Wisconsin.